Now coming to packet assembling module in USB. Okay, so the objective of this module is to prepare the data content to be transmitted on towards host. Okay, so if you see, this module prepare token data packet for transmission on UTMI interface. Okay, PHY side. Okay, now these are the signals pertaining to UTMI. Now I have to send the data, right? So I am using signal related to transmission TX. See, TX first, TX data out. Okay, then these signals are coming from master state machine. Send this time, send token, now send data, token PID select. Okay, then data PID select, send zero length packet. Okay, this is coming from DMA. DMA means who will give me data. Data is given by application. Okay, so that so I'm keeping one interface there. Okay, this is 8-bit interface. Data is coming from external world. I have to append PID.
Suppose memory.
Memory. External memory. Somebody is giving me data. Okay. So these are the states, different states in my state machine. Okay. Now you see, this is port declaration. Okay. These are some register declarations. Okay. Now, see. So this is in future I have to remove this. Okay. TX data select, dollar random percentage 50. So right now we don't have application interface. Okay, so I myself generating data internally from my module. Okay, either some
internally generating one data transmitting.
So that is random data, whatever data I will.
Okay, this is not physically.
In real world, actually, I should get data from port, external port. I have kept one port, right? So what I am doing, instead of that, I am forcing the data with the help of this. Fine? This is input port. Now coming to zero length, I am synchronizing. See, this is a D flip-flop. Okay? Simple D flip-flop. Okay? Now, leave this TX valid. Okay? First, I have to send the TX valid signal to the external world. Okay, suppose how UTMI will come to know that I am going to USB is going to transmit the data. So first, USB has to send a TX valid signal to the UTMI. Fine. So that signal I am asserting UTMI device UTMI TX valid underscore out. So this is an output signal, means it is going out to UTMI side. Okay, after asserting TX valid, UTMI should assert me TX ready signal. Okay. When USB receive TX ready, at next cycle USB will send the data. Okay, this is the flow. Now you see, I am synchronizing these things. Okay, I want to delay this thing by one cycle so that I am using D flip flop. Now here you see, if reset, then I am making my token to zero. Okay, if send token, this token information is coming from assembler module, protocol engine. Okay. Now it is telling send token. Okay, then I have to make that thing high. Okay, if I am getting ready. Okay, this signal is coming from UTMI. Okay, I am making this thing as low. Okay, I will tell you. See, here I am CRC. When I am adding CRC, for that I am using D cell pin. Okay, when D cell is 1, I am preparing CRC. I have to calculate CRC on data na. So I have to send that
just
also.
Noting.
No. I have to. That is separate logic for creating CRC. Okay. We have to do XOR operation and we have to perform. Okay. So that is not a problem. That is a module I am using. That will not create any problem. So when D cell is 1, I am sending CRC related data. Okay. When it is 0, during that time I am sending this data, normal data. Okay. Now coming to this. CRC select 1, data PID, CRC revolution. So now what type of CRC I need to send? Whether I have to send, see, 16 bit CRC is there. At a time I can send 8 bit. So first I am here I am doing first I am sending top 8 bytes, top 8 bit. Okay, and after that I am sending lower 8 bit. Okay, in this way in two installments you have to send. Okay, now see, now this is the UTMI related signal. Okay, So what I am doing, I am simply keeping this, assigning this register to this, okay? So whatever data I prepared, I am sending that to UTMI, okay? Underscore AU, okay? So this is an output signal, okay? Send token, send data, or send TX first underscore R. But this signal is not available in UTMI 8 bit interface.
This is not useful.
No, this is UTMI signal, TX first. TX first underscore O.
Level 3 signal?
No problem. We'll see this signal later, okay? What is this UTMI? Right now it's not required, okay? Only you see how to prepare the data and how to transmit, right?
Okay,
so I am synchronizing here. I have to delay some, that's why I am adding some flops here, okay? So here I am using one flag, CRC clear, okay? When your data is not, and this are not, I am adding those things and I am enabling one flag, CRC clear, okay? CRC add, when to add CRC, this is also one flag, okay? So I'm calculating that thing, send data to read next, CRC select one, okay?